Welcome back, guys, and we are flying Oklahoma City to Dallas. And I was just at Dallas, if you did not know. But this flight plan should be very short, so we should not be have a long flight plan today. So, I'm going to start out there. I'm just going to go to symbol DFW. Come in. So, we're not going to do departures for today, but departures aren't going to be our day, but we are going to do arrivals. First, now, let's click on DFW. DFW. Look, and let's go procedures, select a arrival, and what arrival are we going, let's see, No, today we aren't going to do any arrivals or procedures or departures because today the where we're coming from won't work for any arrivals we have for today. So, yeah. What runway are we coming in at DFW? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna do this and then that. So it's a little easier, so the flight plan will go into the runway and then we will take it off out of pilot land. It'll be a little easier than normal. And we are going to okay, flaps do not work. Why APO is should be started. PU is coming online. Yep, here's the controllers. They are coming online. Flaps are down to 15. And now we are going to start moving. First, we got to go to National, and we are going to go auto start. And we are now going to put on our HUD. Going to recalibrate these flaps. And we are going to start moving to our taxi to take off. But first, we have to see runway we are taking off. 18R, it looks like, for today. So we are going to go to 18R. This is only about an hour flight time, and we should only cut this hour to about 40 minutes for this video. Like 4. 40 minutes to 15 minutes. Our low today is 62. We'll probably barely even burn any, but we should have probably ingested that load soon. So I guess I'll do that, and then we will take off. Wait, bounce. Yeah. Put that 2 hours. Perfect. Passengers, how many passengers? Oh, this is passengers. 165 passengers in there. And cargo is good for right now. Let's get it straight and let's take off to party south. So we have hit LMAV and we should not. Our altitude is not going to be too high, guys. And we are going to keep it at 300 and 2,000. Come in at 24,000. And at 255 knots, like I always like it. Oh, way too high. Way too high. 55 knots. Whoa. Okay, the speed is not the best. Okay, let's see where we're gonna start our descent. That started at W. I call it W and then W. Set altitude. And let's set it for 1000. Nope, I added. No. Let's put the next set altitude. 7000. Next altitude to 5500. And the next altitude to 300. Altitude to 1400. next altitude to 112.00. The next altitude to 800. Okay. We should be there pretty fast, guys, so yeah. Enjoy your flight. I'll make adjustments. And if you guys didn't know, today we are flying Southwest in the 737. And the 737 departure from Oklahoma City, which should take us about in 50 minutes to arrive at Dallas, guys. Damn video. Hello guys, I am back and we are climbing out, and we everybody I hope to have a good flight, and everybody, I hope you guys put on your please don't smoke and seatbelts on, guys, for the remainder of the flight until we get off, until we land and sit at our gate. You can take off your seatbelt. No smoking though in the aircraft. Once you get out into the airport, if you may want, some signs in the airport may not you want to smoke, but if there's no signs in the airport to say no smoking, you may smoke in the airport. I do not know. Thank you guys for flying with Southwest today. Did you not know our rewards program? If you did not, please go to our website to get rewards. Welcome back, everybody. And we are having some turbulence, so autopilot can barely keep control right now, so keep those seat belts buckled. Hello, everybody, and remember for Southwest Rewards, get on our app and get your rewards points for this flight. Hello guys, welcome back, and we're almost ready for our descent. We will be descending soon. Hello guys, welcome back, and we should be descending in about a few minutes. Let's say an estimate of 5 minutes, guys. Hey guys, welcome back. The estimate now is about 4 minutes to a descent. So let us drop 1 minute. Hello, guys. We are starting our descent. And we're going to still remain at Mach 0.84 for a while till we get down to 120,000, as I call it. Some pilots, not the exact number, but I called 128,000. We are capping at 310 for this descent. We should look for DFW on a common while. I do not see DFW Unicom right now, so we will look at that a little while. A little while. We're going to slow it down to 306 for right now. we will slow down from, we'll keep it at 280 knots, 284. We'll have the flaps. We are at 120. Sorry guys, that the thing is kind of glitching right now. That thing. I am looking for DFW right now, guys. No DFW right now, guys, but, we will keep our eyes peeled for the DFW you wanna come. And we are gonna... 258, sounds good. Let's see. let's increase our speed to 32 is good. See, we're at 60 and we're almost there. That's descending. Two ten. Two oh fours right now. $200 for that. We are going to slow down to 178. Stop that. Stop!
Hey guys, we are landing. Hello guys, we have just landed. Well, guys, and thank you for flying with Southwest. I hope you have a good day and an even better day another time. And what else we're gonna do? I think that's all. Okay, thank you for flying with Southwest, and we hope you have an even better flight. Bye, everybody. Remember to like and subscribe. Peace. Peace, bye.